In the next video, we're going to cover a topic that's incredibly important when it comes to these sets of videos. It's all about the quantum numbers. Now, we're going to say when it comes to an atomic orbital or an electron orbital, we talk about three quantum numbers. Now, the thing is, there are four quantum numbers. It just happens to be that the first three only talk about the atomic orbital. The fourth quantum number doesn't talk about the electron or atomic orbital at all. It talks about the spin of the electron. So that's why we're not talking about the fourth quantum number just yet. Now, we're going to say that the first quantum number is referred to as the principal quantum number. And it deals with the atomic orbital's size and energy. It tells us the relative distance of the electron from the nucleus. We're going to say it uses the variable n. And it tells us the shell number of the electron. We've seen this before where we see n equals 4 or n equals 2. We said that that told us that the electron was found in the fourth shell or the second shell. Well, we should realize that it's related to our principal quantum number. It basically tells us how far away we are from the nucleus and basically how much energy and size is involved with those particular electrons.